Hey guys, it's Poobah, and welcome to today's video on the Outbreak Perfected. This is an exotic pulse rifle that was brought to us with the 0-hour exotic mission today. I am recording this on Tuesday, you'll be seeing it on Wednesday. I've already put 219 crucible kills on this weapon, so I feel like I have a really good grasp of how this thing is doing in PvP, how it's performing against other top weapons. Now, before this video starts, I need you to go down below the video and like, comment, and subscribe. Liking helps me with the algorithm, commenting helps me with the algorithm, and subscribing lets you know when I post another video. I've been doing these reviews, they've been doing very well. If you want a notification of when the next video comes out, hit the subscribe button, it's free, and it supports me more than you know. Let's get into it. I wanted to make sure to get rapid hit on this weapon. You have to do the legendary version of the 0-hour mission to unlock this. I wanted something new on this weapon. If I was using the base version, I could have just used an old version of the weapon, and then it wouldn't have even mattered. I wanted to make sure to get this, see how it did. Obviously, had Seeker isn't available yet. That'll be available a few weeks down the line when the exotic mission updates. But here's the role we're going to be rocking: extended barrel, accurized round, rapid hit, the exotic perks, obviously, and then fitted stock, and then the corruption spreads. You probably know what Outbreak does already, but I'll tell you, you get precision headshots, you get a kill, it spreads these like a swarm of nanites. You're basically planting your seeds somewhere on the map. Now, the Outbreak Perfected is the king of locking down an area. Once you get a headshot, those nanos shoot all over the place, kind of lock down an area, make it so there's almost a minefield. If somebody walks into it, they get marked, they're going to be glowing red, and you do bonus damage to them. I was getting up to 55 damage headshots. I don't know if you'll see that in the gameplay. That was obviously throughout the day before I was recording. I was kind of watching what was going on, seeing how good it was. Now, the big thing about the Outbreak Perfected is you're going to have a new third column perk. Rapid Hit or Headseeker are going to make this thing even crazier than what it was. It was balanced in PvP. I think it was a decent option before, but now that you put a PvP focused perk in the third column like Rapid Hit or Headseeker in the future, this thing's going to be hitting super hard. And really, it's a dead accurate pulse rifle that actually packs a punch now, locks down areas, and is very versatile. Now, with that being said, I want to get over the gameplay, so let's do it. Here we go, guys. We're bringing you some gameplay on the Outbreak Perfected. Now, we're on labs again. I don't know what it is with this map, but I've had it probably like five times in a row. I know all the gameplays on labs. See you later, Razor. I mean, it's an icy map. He's got an icy gun. Can't say much more than that. He is on Stasis Titan, so we are going to have a freezy time. But we don't have to worry about that because we are looking for the Outbreak Perfected plays. Where are they at? I thought he was right there. He's not. He's coming this way. Push up. You know, he was firing pretty quick, but it doesn't matter because we're going to absolutely slide him. We're going to take him down. We didn't really slide there. I don't know why I said that, but we did take him down. These guys are moving. This game mode's got some... I didn't kill him. Zone B captured. Wait, I don't have heavy. Not heavy. I don't have heavy. What am I doing? I need a reset. Mental reset. Here we go. We're back. Okay, we're going to restart. You ready? This is the Outbreak Perfected. This is the gameplay of it. I've already talked about it today. We're going to be absolutely getting a free double kill right there. Like I said, reset. We're already back. We're already better than ever. Just had to do that little mental reset. This guy's pushing me with a sidearm. Doesn't work because I'm just better. We're going to be absolutely frying that guy from a distance. Look at that. The mental reset absolutely changed the tide of the battle. Outbreak's super good. I don't know why they put a PvP perk on this thing. And I don't know what it is about crafted weapons that are just like more attractive to me, but keeping the levels. Oh no. I got to remember that this guy is absolutely cheesing the heck out of the Crucible using that Cryostasia. One of the most fun guns in the game. One of the most viewed videos I have is Cryostasia. You know, you can do as much cheese as you want, but you're not going to be able to do that, brother. I'm going to slide this guy. Okay, he's just going to run. I'm still going to slide him. I always say I'm going to slide this guy and then don't slide at all. I think it's one of my bad habits that I'm kind of forming while recording. They should pick that up. That guy's a sneeze away from death. And then when I actually do slide, I don't say anything. That was a clean kill from Genji, man. Bro's playing Overwatch right now. They're looking at me. He pushes. Yep. I mean, that was pretty obvious. This guy's pushing this way. My accuracy is absolutely shocked right now. Need to work on that. Could have revived him, but honestly, I want to go for the reset. Oh,
Oh my goodness.
Shiver Strike gets me again. This guy's absolutely owning me. I should try out Stasis sometime. It looks so much fun. It just seems like so much work to make happen, but, you know, honestly, if it's worth it, why not? I just punched a pillar, man. I can't catch any breaks. Okay, we picked him up. That was kind of a break. And the nanites are hitting. Now, I want to show off that you do more damage when the nanites are active, but I... Nanites, please kill? Nope. Doesn't matter. Nanites are not going to kill. But when they're glowing red like that, you do bonus damage. I know that headshots do 55 damage when they are affected by your nanites, which is super cool. I don't know if it did that before, if that's a new thing. But if that's a new thing, I mean, another broken thing. Here we go. He's affected by it. Hopefully, I can hit him with a shot. I don't even know what's going on, guys. I'm just trying to slide everyone, push everything, have a good time, get as many kills as I can in one day with this thing, and I'm doing a pretty good job, I'd say. I think like 200 some kills. We're not even in like a momentum game mode, which is kind of the cheese grinding, cheesy mode. We're not in any of that. It's just 200 good old crucible kills. This guy slides right here. Nope. I don't know what Genji main is doing out here, but he has a posse on him. That was ugly, but man, rapid hit feels so good with the fast reload, more stability. I'm just asking for it, challenging this guy. Cryostasia is so good. He's picking up icicles, he's throwing them around, he's jumping, he's freezing. I mean, he's like Frozone, man. Just absolutely going everywhere with that icicle. Laying a path for himself. He's got the freezy shot right here. I gotta make him waste it. He did not waste it, but he missed the shot. He didn't take the shot. I'm gonna do this because I can't be bothered to die to him again. I really can't. Oh, feedback fence. What an exotic. You don't see it often, but when you do see it, it hurts. It hurts you bad. But I'm really excited to see Headseeker on this thing in the coming weeks. It's already a beast without, like, a crazy perk on it. And Headseeker is the pulse rifle perk, so... Okay, the nanites had him weak, which is just so clutch. It's like, how many times do I gotta shoot you in the back? I'm just having fun with it. See, he's scared. That's all I had to do. He was scared. He turned around. The team's going to be able to pick up some kills. We're actually going to be losing right now, but that's fine. I mean, do we really want to win, or do we want to just have a good time with a new weapon? Exactly. Good time with a new weapon. Uh-oh. Hey, how about we don't do this? What is going on? What is going on? He's like flying around. I'm like whiffing punches everywhere. It's like, where is he? Okay, we are actually going to choke this though. Let's get heavy. Thunder Crash, that's big. Huge grenade launcher kill. We're going to pick that up. We're going to have everything in front of us. It's our game to lose. They have Thunder Crash, that's fine. We're gonna be able to make them scared. Don't be locked. Where did this guy come from? I got him hurt though. So the teammate could. Oh, they already captured. I think that's game. We all three of us died. Yeah, it's too bad. We had a fun one. That was a great gameplay. Kind of got to show off everything except for the extra damage shots, maybe. Unless somebody pushes right here. You're defeated. He did push, but I didn't have the nanites down, so it doesn't matter. And we're gonna slide for the death. We're getting a little bag in. That's fine. Get a little bag in. Enjoy your victory. It's never gonna happen again. If I see you in the crucible, I'm actually gonna put you on a list. You're mine now, buddy. What's your name? Yeah, you're on a list, Clear Sight. I'm coming for you next time. But hey, I hope you guys had a great time. I enjoyed having you here. Outbreak Perfected, it is not just a PvE weapon. This thing is a PvP beast. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.